And welcome back, sluts. We are back to some Lego Star Wars. This time we're going into what is objectively the best prequel. Of course, I'm not alone here. I still got the slut who's getting...
Oh, shit!
Wait, why am I getting shot at? I literally did nothing. I don't know who this freak is. He is just a mass murderer. Alright, but enough of this crap.
Remember, no Russian.
Oh my god. You literally killed yourself. Alright.
No Russian.
Why am I getting... I did nothing!
No Ukraine. Okay, let's go.
Let's get out of here. We've caused enough troubles as it is.
What is up, sluts? We are back with some more LEGO Star Wars Episode 3, and we're also going to do Episode 4.
Yeah. Picture that moment of Anakin smiling, because that's the only time he's ever going to smile in this entire episode.
Really?
Did you miss it? Oh, that's too bad.
Oh, shit.
Oh, oops. Alright, that killed me.
I didn't know who I was.
You're the red one. You're the red one.
Okay.
No, okay, alright.
Marcos,
all right. I promise.
Fly better. Fly better.
Okay. Up is down and down is up. Got it. That won't get confusing at all.
It's inverted.
Yeah, is there a way to change that?
No. Oh my god. Come on!
I don't know, I'm not dealing with that. It looks too complicated.
That was a lot of shit. Oh my god, the frames.
Oh god, the
Marcos,
frames.
I'm playing at like 2 frames per second.
You got this.
Okay, shoot.
I mean, if it's too much, I think I have an idea how to fix it.
I'm playing at like 2 frames per second.
Hold on, let me get this brick. Oh, okay, I got the no brick. Hold on, like, give me 2 seconds then, and I think I might be able to solve your problem. Just give me a couple seconds.
No, I'm back. I'm playing at 30 now.
Oh, okay. Alright then, never mind.
Would be better if I was playing 60,
oh,
but...
Shut up. Oh, shut up, you.
Oh my god.
That's what you get for complaining about frames.
Well, that's it for the flawless.
Flawless? I already died twice. There was no flawless.
That's it for the flawless run.
There is no flaw. There is flawed. There is no such thing as flawless.
Stop.
This is something Anakin would do to Obi-Wan. This is something character. Oh, I do gotta kill something so I can get some health. Oh my god, or you can just take that health from me. Hit those two red
bridge.
Balls. Hit those two red balls. Hell yeah. Oh, I can see R4 in your thing.
Yeah, I can see R2.
Yeah, but like R4, like he still has his head. He's still ahead of the competition, am I right? Am I right, buddy?
Go play a simulator.
I thought you were gonna say go McClunky yourself.
Go eat a dick.
How about some dust sticks?
Okay, let's go. Oh no. Why can't we do, like, a roll?
Huh?
Oh, I got a Sith brick.
It's red, so it's automatically a Sith thing.
Yeah. That's basically Star Wars lore for you. Do you see another brick?
No, we passed one.
Like a mini kit or something?
Well, not a mini kit. We're still missing one more mini kit. Oh, there's right there. I see it.
Get it!
If we miss this, I will so kill myself. There we go, we got it. First level where we get all the mini kits.
Okay, let's get True Jedi.
We gotta or shoot as
whatever
many
the fuck it's called.
Yeah, it's called True Jedi. We just gotta kill every single one of these bastards. Who cares about Grievous' ship? Just kill everyone.
I think I'm missing.
Oh, come on. Yeah, we did it. We're so
Oh,
proud.
It is True Jedi.
Yeah, that's what
I
said. I
was about to say, like, Jedi Grandmaster or something.
No, it's True Jedi.
Why the hell does it look like I have, like, my right wing is... Okay,
I guess someone didn't see the movie.
I did see the movie. This is my favorite prequel.
Yeah, well, it's pretty much everybody's favorite prequel, unless you're one of those special snowflakes. I will say Phantom Menace is the best.
I have never heard anybody say that.
Oh,
okay.
I will give you a list of people that say that Phantom Menace is the best of the prequels. I mean, there was one Star Wars ranking that I found in Letterboxd that I showed you that had Revenge of the Sith at the bottom. Like, below both of the prequels and literally every other Star Wars movie. That's a funny list.
That was one of the Disney employees that walked out.
Alright, I'm Obi-Wan.
Okay, let's get Grievous. You saw that, right? The Disney walkout thing?
What?
Did you see that a lot of people, like, walked out of Disney?
I mean, to be honest with you, I know a lot of people aren't really, like, you know, in love with Disney. Like, from the people that worked on the sequel trilogy, at least. They don't really have, like, a lot
no,
of...
No, like, people that work in Disney. Like, Disney.
But a lot of people walked out on Disney?
Yeah.
Anything like that happened? Like any controversy?
Yeah, but it's a controversy we can't talk about here.
Oh, okay.
This is a kids' channel.
What? Fuck you! Well, I guess it's a really difficult case and argument when we're playing a fucking Lego game.
That Disney made.
No,
oh, wait.
This was before. You dingus.
Okay, I got this, Master.
Oh, crap.
See?
You're dying.
All dead.
So uncivilized. Always on the move. Dude, get the heart, you goober.
Okay. Let's get that. Ooh, I did like 3 flips there.
Oh, we do jump down. Okay, I was gonna say, it didn't look like I could see what's down there.
Alright, I got the ones on the right.
More scrap metals coming your way! You remember the... You remember the Star Wars Episode 3 video game, have you played that?
Oh my god, yeah, that was my favorite game when I was a kid. On the PlayStation 2.
Yeah, like, there's also, like... This is something that I would like to do someday with you, if possible, but, like, we should definitely do, like, the co-op that's in that game. There's challenge missions that you can play cooperatively with your friends.
That's awesome. Oh, wait. I'll be right back.
Okay.
Slut!
Ugh, okay.
Let's go.
Welcome back. Alright, you hit pause. Yeah, there we go.
Hey.
Oh my god, we're rich.
Oh my god, if that was like real life.
I know, right? Imagine finding money. See, money does grow on trees.
At least in Lego.
No, the blue one.
Right through here, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Destroyers!
Master Destroyers! I tried to do it like Anakin.
Yeah. Well, you're a little... Well, you weren't fun to destroy one bit, am I right? Oh, that's C-3PO. Hold up, go over here. Oh, that's one way to get over here. You always do like to flip around, don't you, boy?
Check me out. Oh my god, you saw the cheat codes for this game. You know everything.
Oh god.
I forgot what to do.
I thought you were gonna blow up in there. Ow. It's not nice at all.
Is there, like, a hard difficulty for this?
Hold on. Maybe there is.
Oh no, we're gonna waste time.
Adaptive
difficulty on. Take it out.
What does that mean?
No.
Okay.
Leave that in.
Okay, whatever.
Better we're doing, it's gonna adapt.
Alright, I don't even know what that means anyway, so.
I mean, this is a Lego game.
Yeah. You're really looking for challenge? Well, maybe you might be. Ow. Oh, God! What happened to me?
What the what the hell happened?
I jumped off, like...
Letting me connect.
Oh, my Lord. God. Okay, sluts, we are back with where we last left it off. I apologize for the inconvenience, but we're back.
Let's go.
And yes, we know we have significantly less money, but whatever.
Fuck that.
Whatever. Okay, you know, we
oh my god.
We try, okay? Alright, this time we're gonna kill this droidica with efficiency. Okay.
He killed me with efficiency.
Alright, you open this door. What's up, Chance?
There's totally not Emperor Palpatine.
And here we are, our rematch.
You take care of the droids.
Alright, fine. Alright, chosen one.
Ah!
Oh god. I had to help you with that part. He's got
no, choose the movie, you go in the other one!
But I can't. This is the way.
Just like the movie, god damn it, Marco.
No. Frick the movie.
You ruined the immersion.
Oh, help me, I'm getting electrocuted. Like the movie, Gene!
I'm taking care.
Oh my god. It's just like the movie. Oh crap. I remember that part of the movie where Count Dooku electrocuted me out of the game?
Just like the movie, actually. Take him.
I was the one that made the final blow. Why do you get to take the credit?
Why is Obi-Wan standing up?
I don't know. It's just like the movie.
Just like the movie.
Alright, let's totally... Wait, Gene, I just realized something. We have the main antagonist right under our feet. Alright! We saved the, the universe! Alright, let's get out of here. Oh god, the elevator!
Oh shit!
Don't do that.
Oh shit. No fair, I can't even see what's...
We can't open that without a bounty hunter. No! Careful!
Open it up!
And now we send that elevator packed in heat. Now let's go.
Why did we do that? We could have just run.
I don't know. Why do you judge me?
Okay, let's go over here.
Okay, fine. I'll take care of this. Oh, that's just money. Well, who can say no to money?
Does this move this?
Oh. Well, it's money. Who could say no to money? Oh, that's R2. I got this, homie. Okay, okay.
Master.
Okay. Gotta wait for the droid. God. Guess we won't explore this level.
There he is.
General Holy Kenobi.
This Lego thing.
Anakin looks
like he was
cool already.
He looks really cool.
Yeah, I guess for a Lego robot. Let's do. Oh my god. Mine has no head. Excellent. No! Okay, he's still here.
I'll take him.
There we go.
Team. Oh my god. I don't need help! Ah, oh, there's gonna be more over here, right? Yep.
Strike. Alright.
What a happy landing.
Not a happy landing. Seamaster, I got this.
Another happy landing. Motherfucker!
Got Obi-Wan Kenobi. Anakin Skywalker.
Jedi.
Totally not the main antagonist.
Exactly. Skip all this.
On to the next level. Oh, you're not gonna enjoy this one.
Why?
Because it's the character who you're playing as. You're playing as this bumbling idiot.
Playing Cody, that's awesome.
Yeah, but good luck fighting Grievous.
Well, they skipped through a lot of shit.
Yeah, right? Alright.
It's like, here, let's get rid of all the shit that nobody cares about.
Yeah, who watches them? Who plays Star Wars? Who watches Star Wars with a plot, anyway? We all know it's... Oh, God. I'm gonna try and see if I can get that power up. Just...
I'm gonna shoot him while you do that.
Alright, cool. Let's go. That's up to you. There we go. That's for later. Let's go down and kick his ass. Sir, you're disobeying the Jedi!
Order 66 is gonna happen anyway, fuck you.
No, but right now you're Order 69. Let's kill Grievous. Look at you nonchalantly just walking. Let's go.
Look at me. Oh, you fight him. I'll just dance. Oh my god. Alright, let's go.
Let's go.
I'm a dance.
Okay, hold on. I'm gonna fall. Okay, I made it.
That must have been really intense.
Right. I broke a nail. Oh, I like this animation.
They look like it did nothing. He's like, oh, that's cute. Hold up, let me get over there for that part. Oh, nope, that's too late. That heart's gone. I bet I can get this. Careful not to go too far.
Bye.
Where am I? Okay. Sir? You could just jump down. Alright.
Let me finish him off.
Okay.
Oh, shit! Did he just kill me?
Yeah. For someone that thinks that's so uncivilized, you wouldn't go on a gun.
He just killed Cody.
Yeah, rub some peace, Cody.
Man, these levels are so short.
Yeah, I know, right? It's like the movie, right?
Totally. Please tell me I'm Chewbacca.
Yeah, you are.
Wait, this is episode... It's chapter 4.
Yeah, chapter 4, okay. Episode 3. Wait, do I have to... Oh, come on. Okay, so the first LEGO Star Wars game had Yoda in a hovering thing, but they never bring it back for any of the other sequels.
Whoa, what do you mean?
Like, Yoda in the other in the first game had, like, a you know the hovering thing? Oh, right, they're not attacking us just yet. Like, Yoda in the first game had, like, something that he could use to hover around the area. But then, like, they never brought it back in this game or in the second game. So dumb. I used to love that, and I love that feature a lot. Aren't you supposed to be loyal to me? What kind of loyalty bullshit is this? No. Bad.
Hey.
Don't you A me. Hey. Wait, can Yoda even guard? I'm actually really concerned if he can even guard. Not that I really need to, I could just do this. Using your own tactics against you. Ow. Do you mind? Little. Oh my god.
Okay, now we can keep going. I don't do any other attack other than shoot.
You can pull. Oh, wait, no, I think that's stormtroopers. You can pull out the stormtroopers' arms, but I don't think you do that with the clones.
I mean, it's the same shit.
No. Stormtroopers are different. Oh, you can. There you go.
I just did it. What's back here?
Money.
Don't tell me we're gonna go in circles.
We probably are, not gonna lie. Yeah, I recognize that thing.
What is this?
You're a cowboy. You're Indiana Jones.
Yo, LEGO Indiana Jones was dope.
Yeah, I know. It's been a while since I played that game, though.
I got my brother.
Alright, we're still missing one more Wookiee. I'm pretty sure it's that way, but...
Chewbacca with a hat is something I didn't know I need, but have been craving.
Her Wookiee's getting attacked? Hold on. I think they're getting attacked. Yeah, what the hell? Guy. Alright. We're still missing one more, buddy. Hold on. Okay, it's gone. Alright, thank God I didn't lose you. Okay. You go up there.
If they jump, I have to jump.
Wait, what? What were you implying?
What? I wasn't implying anything.
You just said if they jump, I jump.
Exactly, if they jump like this, then I jump.
Oh, okay.
You fucking slut.
I thought he meant, like, if the Wookiee jumps off the cliff, I will jump, I will join him.
That's not what I had in mind. Why are the clones helping the
Because...
Just like the movie, huh?
Yeah, just like the movie! Remember that part where Yoda, where Chewbacca got blown up by a detonator? Just like the movie.
I'm just gonna say, oh! I'm gonna take off all their arms.
Oh my god, they're just gonna keep walking into you.
Oh look!
Oh god, that's a walker. Not the Skywalker. Let's go.
What the fuck killed me?
A detonator that you just ran into. Okay. Sir, you coming over here? You need to get up here. You knock that bridge down.
Damn, Wookiees don't take fall damage.
Oh, crap, 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 crap. I almost got separated by you. Alright, let's just get out of here. Let's just get out of here. It's just gonna keep spawning. Alright, I guess I'll just take your money.
Let's go.
Actually, I think that's the right way. What? Is it not the right one?
Huh. I can't even go up there.
Crap. Why are there so many droids? Oh, I think I see the way. Hold on. I think I see the actual way.
Marcos, are you excited for Sonic 2?
The movie?
Yeah.
I mean, I'll watch it, yeah. I wouldn't say I'm, like, excited. Ah! You know, I enjoyed the first one just fine. I know people that are really excited for it. Wait, dude, I think it's through here. What the fuck?
No, it's through here.
Hell yeah. No, it's gonna sink back! Oh my god, whatever. Over here, Gene. You slut, get over here! Pretty sure it's through here. Wait, first let me get that. Let me get all this. Alright, let's see, is there... Okay, wait, it's not through here? Oh, I thought it was that was like an entrance. Alright then, never mind. I guess it makes sense considering you can't even enter yet. Oh, we're dumb.
No holla.
Ow.
I got him. More!
Oh, it's a walker.
Take it out, take it out.
Alright.
Don't mind if I do.
Ah, you stepped on me! Oh my god. Oh my god, what a speedrunning glitch. Oh my god, get out of my ass. Ah! Get out of there.
Hey!
No, don't mind if I do. Yeah, you like it now. You like it now. Yeah, fuck that, I'm not losing my coin. Yeah, good luck trying to hit me. Oh. Well. Wow.
What do we have to do?
Well, maybe if you stop stepping on me, I'll be like show you what we need to do.
Over here.
No, get over here. There, you're gonna have to abandon the walker though. Oh, freaking A. Ow. Ow! You go first. Oh my god. Dude, oh my god. Oh my god. No! Ow. Took that like a champ. Dude! Oh my god.
There was a whopper in front. The clone is like, no.
Jesus Christ, look where you're aiming. Get out of there.
What do we do?
That's a really good question.
Need to grab the walker and shoot the tree? No.
Let's go. Side.
I think you have to turn on all those lights.
Yeah. Oh, now we destroy them.
Come on, you take it out with the force.
Just like the movie.
Just like the movie.
See you in episode 4, I will.
Episode 5.
Whatever.
Just like the movie, Marcos. Just like the movie, we skip all this.
Just like in the movie, we skip all this?
What part is now?
Chapter 5. This time.
Yeah, but what do we have to do?
This time we return to the Jedi Temple, and it's like, oh my god, it's in complete ruins.
How fast did Yoda get there?
We don't ask these questions. They've ruined the immersion. Oof, frame drops. Oh yeah, did you, like, okay, so, fun fact about this disguised clones. Did you know that was actually going to be in the movie, where there would be clones that disguise themselves as Jedis, and it would, but it was a deleted scene. It got taken out of the movie.
That would have been cool.
Ironically, I think I told you that the first LEGO Star Wars came out like a couple months before Episode 3 actually came out. So, like, I find it funny how they used the concept in this game that it would eventually got cut out of the movie.
That would have been awesome, though.
Yeah, I mean, Revenge of the Sith was gonna be a 4-hour-long movie at first. It was like, it pulled off a Snyder Cut before the Snyder Cut. Release the George Lucas edition. Oh god, it's a training thing. Nice.
It's pretty cool that this level is here. Yeah, and in Revenge of the Sith, Anakin kills the librarian.
Yeah. That was actually in the video game, too. Oh my god, do you mind? Okay, let's go back up there. Let's put these moons together. Look at that. It's our very own Death Star. Beautiful.
Sith stuff on the Jedi Temple.
Yeah, ain't that weird. Oh. Oof. Don't want that. Whew! I'd like to think we both killed him at the same time. Doing good, old man? Alright. Gotta do a couple of things. Oh god.
Thank god I'm playing this. Last time I was playing Trials before I played this. Trials of Osiris. Man, that was a sweat fest.
Is that a game?
Yeah, Destiny 2.
Oh, okay. I think we can actually make that jump. Yeah, you got it. There we go.
This is so inconvenient. Why the fuck do I want to walk like this in the entire level?
No, and the thing is, like, the first game, like, they had a hovering thing that Yoda rides on. But they just never brought it back for the sequel. I mean, I can understand why they didn't bring it back for the second game, but come on. Dude. I refuse to believe that only Jar Jar can get this. Oh, whatever. Careful, you slut. You slut muffin.
Oh my god, I remember the other LEGO game about Clone Wars. That game was actually pretty cool.
I never played that one, actually.
That one was awesome. I really liked it.
I played the Force Awakens one.
But, yeah. Did it suck?
I mean...
Like the movie?
I mean, like, it sucks in the sense that it's like they decided to make a Lego game based off of one movie, you know? And it's like...
And it's $60?
Yeah, like, it was a fully priced game. It's like, you know, they should have... Like, honestly, I think the Skywalker Saga approach was, like, the way to go. Rather than just making one Lego game based off of one movie. I don't think we can... Oh, no! No, no, no! Oh, okay. Alright, I'm never doing that again. I was gonna say, if I get stuck again...
There's Ahsoka!
Ahsoka, really?
I forgot the name of that bitch.
Shakti.
Oh. Ahsoka.
Oh my god. Yeah, that was another deleted scene that Anakin actually was the one that killed Shakti.
And then she died in fucking Force Unleashed.
And even then, that game's not canon.
It should be. What do you mean it's not canon?
This level baffles me, to be honest. Because we're supposed to be fighting, but we're working together.
I think I prefer the other Lego part. Oh shit.
Oh god, I died. I turned into Darth Vader.
Oh my god, we're worse than Luke's planning in Return of the Jedi.
Oh my god. Shit.
We're worse than no fuck.
Oh my god, this thing really blows up really quick.
This part really boils my bones.
Ha 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 ha! He's funny. Oh my god, we're almost there. Come on.
This part really boils my blood. Get it? Okay, fuck you. Then.
Oh my god.
Oh, it's a time trial.
Well, kind of, just this part. Actually, technically speaking, this whole level is kind of a time thing, because we can't just, like, waste time at any point.
Why are we working together?
That's a really good question. The game wants us to. And it's over here.
Okay. That's pretty good. Oh my god, this just makes me more excited for the Kenobi show. This makes me way more excited for the Kenobi show.
Weren't you already excited?
Wait,
get on the button, like get on the button!
Like
get on
the button! Like the movie! Like the movie!
Oh, thanks.
Like the movie. We fight and then we unanimously come to the button and we fight again. We fight
you
some more.
You slut! Hit the button! Oh my god. Oh my god. Stay on the button! That was my fault.
What?
I don't know. Just hit the button. Okay. Let's just get out of here. All right, before I die because of something bullshit. Careful, careful, careful! You dumbass. Alright.
There's no death animation.
Okay, stop. Now go.
Hammer time.
Go, go, go. Lower the thing. What are you doing?
Oh, shit.
There we go. I know we need to kill each other, but we have to work together first, and then we'll fight each other. Be careful.
Why can't we fight like that in the game?
That's a really good question. Hopefully Skywalker Saga will actually be fighting in this level. What are you doing? Jeez. Great.
Wait, that's actually canon. That's how I turn into Darth Vader.
Oh no, I die too. Come on. Follow me. Dude.
I hit X!
Okay, follow me.
Bro. Are you fucking kidding me? I hit the... stupid ass.
Just literally come to me. There we go. There we go.
I hit...
Do you really want to... You really want to be...
Why?
You really want to be Darth Vader, huh? Okay. There we go. Almost there. There we go. That wasn't so bad at all. I have the high ground. Oh, looks like we both have the high ground. And now we fight! Oof, nice lava touch. Oof, don't jump in the lava. Bye.
Are you kidding me?
What? Oh, that's so bullcrap. You found the lava. That should have been an instant win. No! Oh my god.
That should have been an instant win.
Oh my god, what is going on? Fuck this.
Oh, you son of a bitch! You were gonna lose! Don't do that, don't do that,
okay.
Don't do that.
I just wanna be funny. Don't jump on the wall. My god. Oh my god!
Who the fuck won?!
I did. There would have been another cutscene that plays if you did win. And that has been episode 3.
Okay, just like the movie, after the movie ended, I have to go to the bathroom.
What do you... Oh, beautiful babies. And we got the Rise of Darth Vader. All right. Well, that has been Revenge of the Sith. Thank you all. Thank you, sluts, for watching. And in the next part, we'll be taking on A New Hope. See you guys then.